Alex Petrangelo now will right the ship. He moves it off a body. He was hurried by Steven Johns, who lays him out. Big hit from behind by Steven Johns on Alex Petrangelo. Curtis McKenzie wants a piece of someone here.
He's going to get a piece of Ryan Reaves.
Yep.
If he wants him, he's going to get him.
Here they go.
He's going to get him.
Here they go.
This isn't college.
Nope. Reaves is the deal when it comes to this.
Yeah. I give the young man a lot of credit just going in there, but. Steven Johns, heavy hit from behind on Petrangelo. The referee puts his hand up right away. There's a hit from behind.
Oh.
Face into the dasher for Petrangelo. He gets up so you can see it. And then the gathering of the clans, both officials' hand went up at the same time when Johns did that. Ryan Reaves over, challenging Johns. Jamie Benn comes in, and then McKenzie says, okay, I'll go with it.
Petrangelo was just able to right himself enough to hold back and not feel the full brunt of that hit. And Reaves will go to the room. No message for the Dallas Stars with 3:01 left in this third period.